This man named Neelam Kumar Khair in 1982 spent 72 hours with 72 poisonous snakes in a glass box, which included 36 cobras, 24 Russell Vipers, and 8 banded crates, and these all are the most poisonous snakes ever. He did this to prove that the snakes never attack you if you do not bother them or do not provoke them. And the most shocking thing is that not even a single snake bited him after 72 hours, and so he got his name in the Guinness Book of World Records as well. But I don't know how.